Wow.
Oh, oh nice.
That's so
wow.
Cool.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You
wrap your
hands around it, and then you get your legs up, but one leg has to wrap around the pole, and the other leg wants to. And then you want to punch.
Why don't the neighbors ever see you like
this? Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Yeah.
It's abs.
My hamstring.
It's abs. It's abs.
Don't core. Get it?
No, go. Other side, other side.
Hell yeah. Forward.
And arch your back.
Okay.
So for today's video, we're gonna do trying out the world's hottest chocolate. Each participant is gonna take one of these little squares. I broke it up into little pieces. This kind of looks like an ASMR right now. Hi guys, and welcome to the Grass is Greener. Today we're doing the world's hottest chocolate bar. It's already broken up into little pieces, and the dumbasses in the back are gonna be the ones taking the chocolate bars. It is rated at 9.5 million Scoville units. This is the little, fucking box. Let's just get to the fucking eating.
Sure, don't touch your face, guys.
Three, two, one. Right? Automatically.
That's immediate.
Oh,
I'm salivating.
He spit out the last one.
John.
You can't spit this out, dude.
It's all good.
It sounds like logical. That's good. That's some good fucking chocolate. Buzz me up, yo.
I sound like concentrated hotness blow to my mouth.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's my three. I adapted.
Are you feeling it now, Mr. Crash?
Are you feeling this, sir?
Dude, you're sweating, bro.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
Break bread. Yes, yes.
Eat it.
Wow, did you just not feed yourself?
I'm done.
Oh my god! You're done!
Is this thumbnail material?
Yep, we're here, go.
Give it a little thumbs up.
You get it? Thumbnail?
Yeah.
Just let me breathe.
Go wash your hands. Wash your hands.
Yo,
wash
honestly,
your hands.
I think they. Like that shit hits so instant. Like it was just like, yeah, let me get a breather. Boop, no breather. You're dead. You're dead. It's like a slap in the face.
It looks like I'm crying or not crying. You're crying.
Rest in peace, John. I swallowed my saliva.
I choked up my spit. Now I can taste all the heat.
She's not okay.
Tammy.
He's not okay.
Huh? She's not
okay.
We're doing good over here.
I feel it now, Mr. Krabs.
Ooh.
No.
What are you smacking me for? You took it. I can imagine doing
this.
Careful my fucking tongue, yo.
Oh, she red as fuck.
Am I?
Yeah. That Asian glow don't suit you, baby girl.
I can't see straight.
Like, I see you, but you guys are coming in like phases.
There is one more container of chocolate. Who wants it?
No, no, I took the chocolate. You guys just are pussies.
Take the second one then. You call us pussies. Take the second one.
Shut up, I'm kidding. Don't come at me with this bullshit.
You're coming with bullshit, okay?
Dude, the first time we're doing it is me sitting here, like internally going like,
I made a bad decision.
On the ice, I feel the pain. Like a sharp stabbing on my tongue.
You want another ice? You want another ice?
No, I think this is the best way to let it go away.
Just breathe into the AC over there.
Dude, I was legit
taking the air of the fucking AC to my mouth, like.
Popeyes, please sponsor me.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Mac, you.
Do some Demon Slayer breathing techniques.
Nanda Konoto.
I feel so connected. Oh. You wouldn't take it and I'll spice
the rise of John.
I'm like the man right now. I could take on anything.
Alright, so I think we're all set here. Everyone did the challenge. Everyone didn't die. Yeah, that concludes today's video. Like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Remember, the grass is always greener on the other side.
I'll see you later.
Weather's nice, but I'm keeping inside. With my mind in the clouds where my feelings reside. Live another daydream sequence of mine, where I seek and then find love by a tree in the sky. Find a little happy in the lilies and the daffodils. Maybe find a...
He's actually the rapper, and I'm like one of those like in the back.
Somebody come get her, she dancing like a creeper.
Oh my god.
Hello?
Wait.
Why? Literally in my ass.
It was literally
in my ass. Let me finish the fucking ASMR. God fucking damn it.
You've never seen a man so happy
no.
ASMR.
Who wants to take another one, guys?
The people thought it was okay.